Take these broken wings and learn to fly again. Learn to live so free. When we hear the voices sing, the book of love will open up and let us in. Take these broken wings. Baby, think tonight we can take what was wrong and make it right.
Confidence that I'd been over intending and trying too hard, so just to have the confidence to let go and the results will come with much less effort and with more joy.
Wonderful. The feeling I have is really that I really got to know myself much better after these 3 days. It's really wonderful to see what capacity I have in me and I can use also in my work and in my private life. So it's really been fantastic.
More relaxed and more comfortable with myself, and I think more ready to face the challenge into my company. And what I'm going to bring with me is this capacity just to step down, just to take it easy and to be able to concentrate on not only effort, but also intention and the thing I want to do in order to do it in a good way.
I feel people are touching both their limits, but as well the beauty they have in themselves. I still highly recommend it for everybody that wants to do it. Join us.
Well, just now I'm curious, how is it going to all work in the future? And it's very good and very useful. No. Giving space, not to think about myself.
I feel pretty relaxed and very inspired, and the big takeaway is that you are very, very aware that connection is the thing, that you need to take time for it.
Really impactful, really interesting, great pleasure, great fun to be with a fantastic team.
And they're flying miles.
Okay. Feeling proud
for letting go fear and live life as an adventure.
It's 50% more relaxed at least. Definitely. I thought that I needed power, but I can have power without using force. It's a great, great experience.
I had a very strong belief that I need to be connected to people, and that it starts the whole with connected to yourself. So it's for me this is a new sensation. To be connected to trees, to animals, and first of all to yourself.
Alignment between mind and body, focusing on the intention and not on the obstacles.
Much more relaxed and inspired. Connected. A time break for self-coaching. Very nice experience. I highly recommend it.
So you feel very relaxed and centered. And you know what? I would like to share with my wife what I've learned in these 3 days. A lot of opportunity for myself and for the other.
Or is better understanding really sources of happiness. So I have a nice list of what makes me happy now. Also the importance of relaxation, breathing, and not spending so much time worrying about the future, regretting the past. What I need to do is to create the right space, and I'm happy that it will emerge rather than trying to force it.
To discover, I would say, things in yourself that were covered for several years. It's a huge difference between intention and using power.
I wanted to see how others are doing it, and I wanted also to share. It made all of my beliefs go a lot deeper. So I'm maybe much better now in applying what I have known before, what I knew. I also learned from others a lot. The course gave me names to so many things. I didn't know exactly what to name them. And that name is almost like a container. So I'm now able to scoop more from my inside, put in that container, and give to somebody else. It helps me understand more. It's a wonderful sort of cycle, enriching. So thank you very much.
Without less energy, I can obtain more things.
Sometimes it's a strong feeling, but sometimes I can't connect. And the values, if you would ask me this in a 3 weeks time, and then I really have my values, and this happens after each training. Immediately after training, you have so many things in your head that you can't distillate, or that you can't get really for you the essential of the training. So that's for me. So please ask me in 3 weeks' time again.
Surprised, because it works.
Come up in the future, but the base have been established these days.
So that's very nice. That's very nice. It makes the difference. It was very good. Yes, I like this. The combination of all those things. It took a long time, but then afterwards you still feel, hey, there is something. There is something more than only rationality. And I see the winning point here. And before, I maybe 50% was okay, and now I'm at 80. 85, yeah, it's okay.
Connected. Intention, the goal in front of you, and don't think about the target, because you're going to miss it anyway. Or you're going to hurt yourself.
Go step back. It's like a flow at the moment. It's a good and a positive flow. Because I came here, I was really exhausted. I was not negative-minded, but it was an overload in me. And now you watch me, I have open eyes, I have a good spirit, and this is what I'm feeling now.